Hello and welcome to Witchy Wellness Radio. I'm your host, Loren Cellentani, women's holistic health coach and fellow recovering perfectionist. This podcast was created to show you that your body is not in the way. It is actually leading your way. A word from our sponsor, Evo Hemp, before we jump into today's episode. Use code WICHY, W-I-C-T-H-Y, to get 20% off of your order. They have all things like hemp protein powder, protein bars, CBD gummies, supplements. It's my go-to company for all things hemp. Chasing your dreams. Going for more, not being okay with settling in any area of your life can feel unsettling. I have been reminded and humbled by this very concept as I'm sitting on the ground right now, post yoga. Since I got my hair cut, I chopped off over 8 inches. And since I got it cut, my balance is completely off when I do inversions or headstands or anything upside down, which blows my mind. As I step in and change myself, other areas of my life sometimes feel off kilter. But I know if you're anything like me, you are looking for more. You are looking where to push yourself. Because on the other side of that comfort, on the other side of that fear, is everything that you ever wanted. And I am here to remind you that you were meant for more. And even though things seem far away, or even though if you feel like you might not believe it at times, if you have that dream, you were meant for more. And there's nothing like having support behind you, a system in place to help remind you of that. When I was doing headstands a few minutes ago on the floor, I was having trouble finding my balance, and I've been doing headstands for 4+ years now, and it cracks me up. It was so freaking humbling. I'm here cussing, crying, tearing up at myself, all the things my ego would like to throw at me. And it wasn't until I turned around and had the sofa behind me, just in case I needed some support, just in case if I fell, it would catch me, that I was able to get into my headstand, hold it for longer, to really find my balance again. And guess what? I didn't even need to use the support. I didn't even touch the couch, but just knowing that it was there, just feeling that support, helped me recalibrate my balance in my center. And that's one of the main reasons why I created Manifesting Me, which is my new group coaching program to help you put the woo to work. And it'll be launching at the end of July to make sure you feel like you have your support. For years of building my business, of healing chronic digestive issues, anxiety, oh my gosh, migraines, all the physical stuff, relationship stuff, financial things, all of the hurt and the heartache and the contrast and growth. I wish I had support. I wish that I had a group of people who just got it. And how does this law of attraction thing even work? Because so many of us have the dreams, have the ambition, but then when the rubber hits the road or the woo hits the road, we don't know what to do. And every time I invested in myself, every time I've gotten a coach or done a program to familiarize and get myself recalibrated to a new balance, a new normal of my upgraded self, that's when my transformation could occur. So let me ask you, are you ready to invest in yourself, to invest in your dreams, and to find your new balance of who you really could be and are meant to be? And remember, open up, surrender, trust, and let your body lead the way.